This is Dewey Bunnell and America's A Horse With No Name in E minor, arranged for ukulele. And this is from the wonderful website musicnotes.com. You do have to pay for this, but it's well worth it. Look for the ukulele arrangement. It's 3 pages. It will give you the chords, strum, lyrics, and tab for the solo that I'm going to play for you in a little bit. So the chords are just E minor and a D, add 6, add 9. Now this is a low G ook. It's going to sound a little different if it's a high G ook. Those are the only 2 chords. The strum is all with swung 8th notes. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Very straightforward. But if you look carefully, we've got accents on beats that you would not expect. So it's down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. So be careful of that. When they go into the chorus on the 2nd page here, they give you a slightly different strum, which you can see. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. So if you really honored that, you would be going down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. And you can do that if you like. I'm not going to play the whole song for you because the purpose of this is really to look at the solo that comes in after chorus 2. Here's the solo, nice and slow. Look very carefully at the slides. The slides are what make it possible. When you're sliding, you use the same finger for all the notes. So I'm going O, O, 2, 2, slide, 3, 3, slide, 5, 5, slide, 2, 2, 3, 3. And slide, slide, slide. 2nd page. And then you're back into the strum. So a little bit faster. 2 and 3 and 4 and then you break in the strum like that.